My man Leonard said, for the next 30 days, grab a spiral notebook, keep a thankful journal, write down everything you're thankful for, good, bad, and indifferent. So I did. Thankful for a God that loves me.
About my daughter, Wessie.
The Rangers.
For Lizbeth
Givings.
For John Elmore.
For videos of Lizzie falling in the mud.
For credit cards that aren't in my name.
For Friday night date nights.
To reject passivity.
For friends like the Bowmans and the Joseph.
For Blake. I'm thankful for Johnny.
I'm thankful for Zoo and Zach and Andrea.
For G doing face plants in the mud.
For my baby cat named Chuka.
For Richard and Tessa.
For a wife that loves me, even when I don't communicate well.
Monday night, Regeneration Small Group, my boys.
For blow dryers.
For struggles and challenges that build perseverance.
For the fence that kept Sticks' dogs from killing Jesse this morning.
For Sarah and Andy.
For a tree to turn on in the mornings.
That I play like a kid who's 10.
For Blake's train of verses for Gavin to use when he feels anxious.
Gavin and Wessie both have great parents and step-parents.
Afros.
Thank you for our community group meeting tonight.
For beautiful weather.
Accept responsibility.
For Hill as he shows me how to have discipline.
For God's grabbing Wessie's heart.
For a new outlook at work.
For Gammy and Papa.
For little Vic and his letter to his dad. To remind us just how precious life is and how quickly it goes.
My loud dog, Jesse.
For Trent.
For God that takes us to heaven.
Gavin's mom that loves him and only wants what's best for him.
Scotty's back.
For JP teaching me, what else can I do but trust God?
That I know the church is not the building, it's the people.
For Blake Holmes that came up with a practical plan that saved my life.
For Wessie, she goes to school with a 102-degree fever.
For the Arts District, and that I finally know how to find it.
For cash that I can't touch.
For a body that still allows me to work out.
You, Darvish.
For all my guys.
For the ping pong tables that G and I play.
My man, Leonard, teaching me to do a thankful journal every day.
Thankful for Eugene that led my small group in Regen.
Pair.
I'm thankful Scotty's back.
For the Maverick.
Thankful for Sports Country.
For Bobby Crotty.
For the Lord.
Laws that now end in prayer.
Southern pride.
For Lions.
For Hill trusting God's plan for his life and not his own.
For a wife that loved me when I didn't deserve it.
For Second Saturday that Gavin can go bust down crack houses.
My Regen guys on Monday night.
For life and Watermark.
When I wake up to a dog fight.
For Game 6 in Miami.
For parking cars at midnight on Christmas Eve.
For Todd Wagner.
Lead courageously.
John and Shelley.
For Hill not saying, sweet.
For my son's love of the Lord.
For Ginger.
And I'm thankful for Lindsay.
The Mavs finally won it all.
Thankful for the way Hill loves his kids.
Thankful for Clyde Warren Park.
For sunrises.
For a family to spend Thanksgiving with.
For Johnny Hawkins.
For Leonard telling me that I can't complain while I'm doing the thankful challenge.
For my story. For Lizzie's story.
I love our city.
The air in my lungs.
For Wessie and her straight A's, no matter what.
My blind dog, Chevy.
For Wessie and Gavin, and God trusting me with them.
For PRC's music.
For my boy, Arch, that I love like a brother.
Well,
I finally forgave myself.
For Lizzie, singing Christmas carols with her own made-up words in them.
For John's chili cook-offs and Super Bowl parties.
My man, Nate. For fortune and what he did with my checks to save my life.
And expect a greater reward for my family.
2 Timothy 1:7. God did not give me a spirit of timidity, but one of power, love, and self-discipline.
For my wife, she gets more beautiful and prettier every time I see her.
And be on the alert, stand firm in the faith, act like a man, be strong. Let all I do be done in love.
Christmas.
April 4, Christmas.
And a God that sent his son, who loved me.
For Christmas.
Christmas.
Hi.
Jeff asked us to put a little list together of things we were thankful for in 2013. So Zach and I put it all together, and we wrote a little song. Here's how it goes.
Things that I am thankful for in 2013. Things that I am thankful for in 2013.
Friends, church, grace, and Jesus.
Jesus.
Cousins and freedom, daddies, mommies.